for you guys.
Definitely. It really all started with Malia and her energy coming up to plate. It looked really good. She did really well, and I think it just carried over consistently after one another. Like, I think we have really started with the top of the lineup, and the inning just progressively got more intense, and it just brought a lot of adrenaline, I think.